street, I see the carriages, and I know that the horses are coming from these small conditions where they can't turn around, and I don't believe, you know, I can't see how they're being treated there, but I can't believe that it's treated well, because I see the drivers on their phones often. I've seen them running red lights with their horses, and I can't imagine there's any good faith there that they would treat their animals well when no one's there watching. So I support the compromise, and I really appreciate Chairman Rodriguez how you keep bringing the animal rights back into this conversation. Thank you.
And we have